Welcome to 5 minute solution channel. In this video I am going to show you guys how you can find email address in LinkedIn. So for that you have to be logged in into your LinkedIn account, and you have to go to that profile, visit that profile. You want to get the email information, and there you will find the option called contact info. And in contact info you may or may not find the email, because some people include their email and some people hide their email. So, and if they hide their email you cannot see their email, but if they include it you can see it in here. It will show their email address somewhere here. So there is another way you can see a person's email, even if they are hiding this option. For that you have to install a extension from Chrome Web Store, that is find anyone's email, contact out by. But the problem is this sometimes work, sometimes doesn't work. So if you install the extension you will find it in this here, and you have to click it when you are in a email option, profile option of somewhere, someone. For example, if you want to know this person email, then you have to be in their page, profile page or LinkedIn profile page, and click on this icon, then click on here. But you have to register an account here or log in your existing account. So if you click you will see a similar thing like this. So but there is a big problem. It doesn't work sometimes, and sometimes it does work. It it depends on your luck. If the extension can find the email, then it will show, and if the extension is unable to find the email, then it will not show. So this extension has a 50-50% chance. So that's how you can these are two ways you can find email on LinkedIn. So if you want more videos like this, then comment and subscribe, and also thank you very much for watching this video.